In this video, we will walk through using an ARM template to deploy a web application as well as various PaaS services into Azure Government. So for the purpose of this video, we will be deploying the Azure Government PaaS sample, which is a simple CRUD web application interacting with various PaaS services such as Cosmos Database, Redis Cache, and Azure Storage. If we navigate down here, we can see that there is this blue button that says Deploy to Azure Government. So to deploy all our resources for this application, we need to click on this button. If we navigate up here, we can see that the button is actually just deploying this template to portal.azure.us, which is the Azure Government portal. Now let's navigate to our ARM template. Here we can see that there are parameters that we will later fill out when we are deploying this template. We can see that there are variables as well as resources. Best practices for ARM templates include never hard coding anything. For example, you can see here that we are dynamically setting the location as the resource group location. Now let's navigate to our web application resource. Here we can see we have an app settings configuration. We are not only specifying which resources to deploy, but grabbing configuration settings from resources such as our storage account or our Cosmos database for our web application to interact with these various services. Let us navigate back to our Azure Deploy button. We click this Deploy to Azure Gov button, and we can see that it is redirecting us to the Azure Government portal. Here we see that we have the ARM template with the settings that we had defined before. Once we go through and fill these values out, all we have to do is click on Purchase, and we can deploy our Azure Government PaaS sample. Now I will navigate to the resource group that has just been deployed. Here we can see all of the resources that we've defined in our ARM template. We have the app service, we have our Cosmos database account, storage account, the app service plan, as well as the Redis cache. If we click on our web app, and we go to our application settings, we can see all of the application settings and connection strings that have already been configured in the web application as we define in the ARM template. Now that we have confirmed we have all of our application settings, we can navigate back to our web app. Our Azure Government PaaS sample is ready to use. In this video, we have demonstrated the power of ARM templates and how easy they make deploying end-to-end applications into Azure.